Hi, my name is Stephanie, and welcome to episode 19 of Falcon TV.
Heroes and villains. The dancer. Capable of extraordinary speed. The musician, getting powers from the weapon he holds. And last, the singer, loud enough to shout blasts and distort space around them. Come see these heroes and more at Valley Barbell's Heroes and Villains, June 9th at 7. I'll see you there.
Speaking of barbell, check out the fancy footwork of Valley's brand new Cocorico Duo. Catch the performance at Barbell. What has sugar? Spice? But nothing nice. You guessed it right! Our Valley Falcon Powder Puff Girls.
I'm here at the Powder Puff game, and it's basically the guys are cheerleaders and the girls are the football players.
I am so excited for being here, you know, seeing everyone right here.
Our stadium was decorated pink with many fans ready to witness the annual showdown between our female warriors and our rival Goldinas. The flag football match included our marching band, acrobatic cheerleading, and our Falcon ladies conquering the field, scoring a touchdown within the first minutes of the game. The game was a big success. Congratulations to everyone involved. Hey spinners, join us today for our first spin-off competition. There are two categories, best design and best tricks. Our Culinary Academy has made spinner cookies for everyone. See you there! For more information, visit your Falcon Flash in your Google Classroom. The Falcon Club and our Culinary Academy teamed up to offer cooking classes to our Falcon parents. Trust us, the food was delicious.
En la clase de cocina en la escuela Valley High School. Esta clase de cocina es solamente para adultos, padres de familia que tienen aquí sus hijos estudiando.
Pueden hacer dos cosas.
And that's it for episode 19 of Falcon TV. And remember, Falcons, Falcon Fever, catch it!